So I saw this post on social media where a experienced user is using a chain with hard metal bits to clean PVC pipes. Apparently, he said that he just doesn't keep the chain stationary in one place for very long, and this doesn't cause damage to the pipe. And this got me wondering, how long would you need to keep your chain stationary in a pipe, in a PVC pipe, before it causes damage? And in this video, we're going to find out. So here we are on a typical windy Cape Town day. I have an 8mm shaft with a heavy duty chain. And I'm going to put it into this fitting over here. Like this. There we go. So, without further ado, let's give it a bash. And well, let me get that camera. As you can see, the inside of this pipe has been damaged. Let me just see if I can show it there nicely. It seems to be consistent, but I can see here I had a lip in this pipe. Wait, let me take this off. You can see I had a lip in this pipe, which was around 3 millimeters thick, and it seems to have stayed there. So obviously my pipe has been damaged, but I suspect it would be really good for making the pipe abrasive so that you can line it. I have another thought. I wonder if there would be a difference in the speed at which it destroys the PVC if I was to change the shaft diameter. So I'm going to go and do that next. So I'm back again, and this time I have a 12mm or half inch shaft with an X-tip chain, an X-tip chain without a drill head. This is one of the most aggressive chains we have, and obviously the shaft with the most amount of torque. So let's give that a bash. And well, there's a surprise for you. You got to see this. So you can see here, out again, you can see here that it has been, this is the most aggressive chain we have with the shaft that has the most amount of torque. And you can see that it has made a little bit of damage, but actually not so much. Obviously this is different, this is a different type of PVC. I think, if I'm not mistaken, this PVC is meant to be put underground, whereas the other PVC was meant for normal installations. So I can see there's clearly a difference in the damage to the pipes. So there we have it, folks. The PVC meant for wastewater fittings is significantly affected by a chain with hard metal bits, whereas a PVC pipe meant for underground pipes, not so much. If you have any experience and information that you'd like to share with us, please write in the comments below. Take care. Ciao.